Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Miss Roxanne and this is Daily Rambles. Today we're doing season 1, episode 22 of Sword Art Online Alicization called Titan of the Sword. So we start off with Alice is creating a distraction and we have Kirito managed to off the senator, and now the point effects is bored out of her mind and calls out Kirito, but you know, you're not even from here, you're from a different world. And the fact that Alice and Yuji just went, oh, okay. They just kind of like give like a freak out glance and then like, oh, okay. And so he calls her out back and she doesn't care and she's going to wipe Alice's mind. So Kirito tells her that she keeps it up, the creators of this entire world will delete everything. Again, she does not care. She's like, that's not going to happen. I prevented it, blah, blah, blah. And set a gold creature on them and really hurt Alice and Kirito. Yuji froze again, but then Cardinal told him to use the floating dagger. And so she enters and heals Alice and Kirito. And that's the end of the episode. This was more of an information dump. I give this like an A-. So there was a lot of action scenes and we get to see this huge gold monster thing that's literally made of gold and a bunch of swords and weapons and stuff. And I'm just like, what in the world? And she gets like a purple crystal to give this thing a conscious, I guess. Oh, my battery's dying. Hooray. So anyway, I was just like, what in the world is even happening? And the fact that the point effects literally doesn't give a crap just shows how much her mind has just gone to mush. And the reason I didn't give it like a plus or anything, it's more on the minus side. It's like the fact that they weren't that shocked that Kirito wasn't from the world, you know, that they live in. He's like from the other side. It's like, what? So how are they not more shocked by that and kind of mad about it? I mean, you know, like, anyway. Other than that, I thought it was a pretty decent episode. I really enjoyed it. And that's going to do it for this video. So if you like this video, please go to like, comment down below. Tell me what you think. Do you agree, disagree? Tell me your thoughts down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Helps out the channel a lot. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye, everybody.